All right, the world of darkness. I have never done this battle. I have no clue as what I'm getting myself into. In fact, when I go into the party, I'm new. They're gonna probably be like, "How the heck are you eye level three? What am I, 333?" And never done a world of darkness. I honestly have never heard of it. And my thing just froze. What the? Okay. Anyway, that was weird. Okay. What I was trying to say is I've actually never heard of this dungeon. Like, ever. Like, literally, if someone. I'm trying to think. This must have came out around the time that I decided to take a hiatus. Anyways. I'm actually kind of glad I did get it, because I did have it on my to-do list as far as quest. Okay. Lot of dodging. Okay, that was weird. I bet you this dungeon was pretty cool back in the day. And probably harder. Oh, well, let's see. Shoot. Sorry, that's getting the heck out of me. Oh man. That's great. Wow. I couldn't even get to the doggone thing in time. Okay. as I wait. Even our healers are okay, I'm going to the bathroom. Okay, so I guess they're not gonna res me, so I'll just start over. How about that? Anyways, like I said, I've never played this. I couldn't even. I knew that I had to get to one of those platforms, but heck, everybody was taking the platform, so. So we'll see. Harassment. I think that's the first time I've seen that. And then actually, I think if you do something like that, it gets rejected. You get a strike as well. Thank you. there's some beef right there. Might explain why I died, but who knows. Defeat the five-headed dragon. Okay. That's interesting. Okay. That was somewhat oddish. Okay, after this, I'm gonna be going to bed because I gotta go to work. You know, that's something that I didn't say either. I only play during the weekday mostly. Mainly the weekends, because I have to work, unfortunately. I'm assuming this is the way to go. Oops. You know what? I went to the wrong. For some reason, I thought I was. I don't know. I guess I thought I was C. I don't know why. That's funny. That's a pretty easy, simple way to get there. Okay, so. Thank you. Okay, this is the last of the last. Can't wait. Zoom out so you kind of catch a picture. Like I said, I have no idea what the mechanics are on this thing. I'm just gonna follow them. I didn't know if I was supposed to hit that or not. Okay. And that was a very weird that's very weird, to say the least. All right, that was the World of Darkness.